President Biden just turned 80. Looks like he's gearing up for re-election, but a majority of Democrats, according to our new poll, say they don't want President Biden to run again. What do you say to them?
I mean, George, I think that age is more than a chronological fact, to be very frank with you. It's about thinking about whether we have in our leader, which we do in Joe Biden, somebody who is bold. I mean, think about it.